Hello there, very good morning. Tom Oakley is here today because a huge announcement for feedback. They have received funding from Amazon Web Services to support your cloud-based tuberculosis screening program in India. So, wow. Can you explain to us how this collaboration, how does it work, Tom? Good to see you.
Hi, Katie. Yeah, no, thank you very much. Yeah, it's amazing news for us. We're incredibly excited. As we've mentioned before, we've been working for the last 11 months to identify partners who we can develop and deploy this TB screening solution to in India. And Amazon are one of those partners, Amazon Web Services. And what this funding essentially is to be used for is to provide the cloud hosting costs for that initial pilot. So it's in a way a bit of skin in the game from their side, and obviously it reduces the cost for us and really allows us to focus on driving our technological solution and really then getting that early evidence so that we can then take it forwards and scale it across hopefully individual states and then eventually the whole of India.
So this funding, it enables you to scale.
It does, but fundamentally, this funding is really just to get the pilot covered. It's to cover those initial costs in recognition that we're a relatively small company. And although we've just done our own funding round to take this forwards, it's always good to have partners come and co-venture this with you. So we're really excited by this. And hopefully this will be the first of many announcements around the people who we're partnering with.
And are you planning further partnerships in India then?
We are. So there are a lot of components that have to come together to really take this forwards. We've been in active discussions and very advanced discussions with a number of parties. The very first partner we announced was Cure.ai, who are this amazing technology company that have an algorithm that will diagnose TB off a chest x-ray. And our component of this is obviously the Bleeper communication platform, the ability to push those images over mobile phone networks into the cloud, where it will be hosted by Amazon, shared with Cure.ai, who will then create the diagnosis and present it back to the clinician. So the idea being that you can do TB screening with a chest x-ray in any location across India.
Wow. And in terms of the size, how significant is the TB opportunity there?
Well, the ambition is to essentially roll the screening program to the entire Indian population. The difficulty with that, of course, is that a large proportion of the Indian population live in quite rural settings, and they don't have the network connectivity to actually have a chest x-ray that's then shared either with the latest AI technology or a radiologist for interpretation. And so really what we are doing is allowing the TB screening program to be expanded into the rural populations. And we know that TB is a huge problem across India. About 40% of the population have latent TB. There are about 2.6 million new cases every year. So it's a really very big problem that we've got to get on top of.
That's huge. How important is the cloud element of your offering?
Cloud is essential. It's essential to scaling this. It's essential to really being able to do this cost effectively. And you couldn't ask for a better partner than Amazon Web Services to do this with. So it really is a key enabler to driving this forwards at scale.
Mm-hmm. You're always alluding to further developments, Tom. What else can we expect going forward?
Well, we will hopefully be announcing our first pilot sites for the TB screening program. We'll also be hopefully announcing future partners who we are going to be taking this forwards with. And so we look forward to being able to do that very soon.
Okay. Looking forward to 2022?
Very much. There's a busy year ahead of us, both with the community diagnostic hubs here in the UK, but also the TB screening opportunity in India. There's a lot going on.
I didn't realise 40% of the population were impacted by that. So that's a stunning revelation, isn't it?
It is. And it's a key health priority for the Indian government. And so this is really a very live opportunity that we're going after.
Okay, well, we wish you the best of luck and we will be following your progress there. That's Tom Oakley there from Feedback.
Thanks, Katie.